Welcome back to Islanders Insider. We focus now on a special weekend, the home inaugural event for Islander Women's Beach Volleyball.
Awesome. We're really excited to be out here. You know, we got the win that is Corpus Christi, which is a great advantage for us. Girls are really excited. We've been training, you know, last few weeks for this home match. We had a tough road trip a couple weeks ago where we're just kind of getting our feet wet, learning the game a little bit, but you know, we've improved a ton these last couple weeks.
I'm looking forward to seeing our great volleyball athletes playing in beach volleyball. They play great in court. It's going to be great to see them playing in a different atmosphere on the beach. We got our players playing, and I got my favorite player, Ivy, playing. And beach volleyball just adds another element to our great volleyball program here at the Island University.
Yeah, it's all about the atmosphere. You know, you can hear the music in the background. We've got a barbecue going. We got the DJ. It's just an awesome environment. You know, it's a much more casual environment than a lot of other sports. You know, kind of has that baseball vibe to it a little bit, where you bring the whole family and everybody just enjoys it while they're here.
What we've been working on out here in the sand actually are some drills that just get them used to being in the sand, you know, and what I mean by that is strengthening a lot of the muscles in their ankles and knees and hips just to tolerate the constant changing of the flooring, you know, with obviously respect to being on a hard court for so long. And strengthen those little muscles, getting them used to tolerating the sand, that way it's just not so fatiguing and it's a little more economic now that they're used to the movement. So we're just drilling that over and over and over again, kind of conditioning the body for that sense.
As my first home event here at Corpus Christi coaching beach volleyball, it's a big deal for me. I'm coming in from South Dakota, so it would be about 30 degrees right now. And it's a wonderful 75 degrees and sunny, so I get to be in shorts. I get to watch our players play some amazing beach volleyball against great teams like TCU. So we get to be competitive, we get to be out in the sunshine, we get to be athletic and happy. It's wonderful. I love this event.
It's fun. Like, the atmosphere here is just so much more different. It's laid back. Like, you have a coach, but like, it's you and another person, that's it. So you gotta take control of that court and be confident. And Mal helped me out so much this weekend, because I was nervous, no lie, I had some jitters, you know, my first tournament being here and people coming out to watch. But she definitely held it down and got me back into my place, so I think we worked really well together.
Yeah, I'm so proud of every one of the girls. Every game gets better. It doesn't look like it on the scoreboard. We're trying to fix that. But every single game, someone does something that impresses a person watching. And I'm very, very proud of every girl this weekend for just keep playing. It's been a long weekend. Our legs are a little shot by now, but everyone's getting up, hitting shots. So it's fun. Like, if we're improving this much in 2 weeks, well, we have two more weeks, so who knows what we can do.
Round, round, get around, I get around, yeah, get around, round, round, I get around, I get around.
Get around, round, round, I get around.